roughly 68% of the universe is dark energy. About 27% makes up dark matter. So all we know is less than 5%. 95% of what surrounds us continues to be a mystery.
One of the ways that we get smarter is to try to build better instruments. And the Cold Atom Laboratory is one of those instruments. So Cold Atom Laboratory is intended to provide one of the most sensitive instruments mankind's ever built. That instrument is based around a Bose-Einstein condensate.
A Bose-Einstein condensate is a unique quantum state of matter, which we can only obtain at the coldest temperatures and very high densities. It is actually a macroscopic ensemble of atoms that you can view with a camera, and these wispy clouds of atoms behave in very strange ways. They're no longer distinguishable as an individual particle. You really have to describe it more like atoms acting collectively as a wave.
So the quest to getting colder and colder temperatures, really that's to get a higher fidelity instrument. Basically, the colder you can get matter and reduce the amount of vibrations and other things that they normally do, you can start using them as more sensitive instruments to test other theories and understand physics at a more fundamental level.
It's not just lower temperatures, but it's also the fact that we want to study atoms, and we want to look at them for really long periods of time. And that is really only possible in microgravity.
On the Earth, we have a limited amount of time once you let go of the atoms or weaken them that they will fall out of your trap and run into the limits of your experiment. So when we get to a microgravity environment, we can get to these long interrogation times in space.
Once we get on orbit and into a microgravity environment, we'll be able to achieve temperatures never physically manifested before. So we will make the coldest spot in the universe by creating Bose-Einstein condensates and then further cooling them even beyond the BEC realm.
The ultra-sensitive atoms in the Cold Atom Laboratory have the potential to unlock many mysteries beyond the frontiers of the known universe.